Whoever is guided, meaning whoever follow guidance, and this is only possible when a person reflects on their condition and realizes what they need to improve, and when they find out, they learn, then they act upon that guidance. So whoever is guided is only guided for the benefit of his soul. In ahsantum ahsantum li anfusikum, and whoever error and only error against it, meaning no one else will suffer in his place, and no bearer of burden will bear the burden of another, meaning a person cannot put the blame on anybody else, and never would we punish until we send a messenger. So every person whoever is going through is like, you know, is going through the burden, they have to bear it. Nobody else will bear on your in your place. People will say, oh, do this, do that, I am there to help you. Nobody can escape the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So ask hidayah, guidance is so important. Jazakallah.